We have never spent more time in our own homes than we have in the past 12 months. It is no surprise then that consumer spending on home improvements is one sector that continues to experience growth, along with digital entertainment and consumer electronics. At the same time, 2020 has been a wake-up call for many to protect our planet. Tackling the climate emergency continues to gain mindshare, as more and more voices join the call to accelerate climate action. Governments across the UK and Europe have pledged to drive a green recovery as we emerge from this pandemic, and many consumers now say they would like their homes to be net zero within their lifetimes. But when it comes to acting on these aspirations, could our love of DIY actually be harnessed to reduce our individual carbon emissions and create net zero homes in the buildings we currently occupy? I believe the answer is a resounding yes, and it is digital technologies that hold the key. How did we get here? Households are set to become the largest CO2 emitters, even before the switch to electric vehicles or decarbonization of heat. But in addition to the explosion in remote working and streaming services, and our increasingly digital lives in general, there are two fundamental reasons for the increase in consumer energy consumption in the developed world. Access to power and little to no ability to measure or understand our energy consumption or waste. It's only relatively recently that we have been so wasteful in our attitudes to energy. Mass electrification transformed European and North American dwellings in the early 20th century. Not so long ago, our grandparents hoarded candles and used them sparingly for light to read a book or write a letter. They'd put on layers of clothing rather than adding a log to the fire to get warm, as resources were limited and costly. Today, energy is available at the flick of a switch. It's plentiful and convenient, and powers an ever-increasing array of appliances and smart technology in the home, a flat-screen TV, a HVAC system, fridges, ovens and freezers, with video and music streaming as well as working from home eating into our energy use. Yet, with all these changes, energy waste or loss has remained largely invisible. For most of us, we receive a regular bill which tells us how much energy we've consumed, but gives no indication of how or where it has been used. How do we take the power into our own hands? This is where the DIY net zero home concept comes in handy. There are two parts to the consumer empowerment story when it comes to tackling climate change.